Yeah, well, we still have a zombie problem. Also, I'm not the head. I'm the zombie, all right?
Was that
what? Sit down. Something's broken.
I'm showing you your future, my friend. Come here. There you go. So we got Monster Hunter Rise in November, right? Or sorry, in January. And then we have like Elden Ring in February. Works.
Why, hello there. It's me, Guidebot. Remember me from the plaza?
Are you still stuck about the tour?
Hole in your side doesn't bother you?
No.
Because it bothers me. I can see all those internal organs slurping around in there.
Okay, they're shooting at each other. Sorry, what?
Wasn't that your pancreas?
You see.
Sit down.
Skadoosh.
Go, 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 go. Don't move. You zombie bastard.
You zombie bastard. You ain't Billy. I can't believe it.
It's just like
my. Oh. You know, when you have gas this bad, you need a little bit of help.
I'll show you hard science.
Yes, my number grows. My tum tum hungers. Num, ow. Excuse me, I was supposed to. I'm gonna. It is real impressive that his cigarette is able to stay in his mouth so easily. Did they hire blind cops? Possibly. Random cops? More likely. Yes. Come on, guys! Stop playing with your food! We got a tour to settle, yeah! Oh, would you look at that yet? Alright.
It's not just one.
Never just one. Ow. Go get him, guys. I believe in you. Get him.
I'll show you.
There's something inside my brain.
Oh, wait. Ooh, yep. Oh, good job, kiddos. Hi, buddy. Okay. How do I,
Don't eat me. No.
I would like to know how I do the ripping of the arms and the eating of the brains because it seems to be random. Excuse me. I'm, Mr. Fix-It. Oh yeah, no, these guys are dumber than bricks. The zombie's more intelligent. This culture is doomed. This culture is very, very, very doomed. Serpentine. Go back to the. Yep. I got this. It deserves zombie apocalypse. I wouldn't start advert. I mean, look at that. That's some good advertising right there. Actually, that'd be fair. Not a whole lot of nutrition here, yeah?
Look, there's one.
Hey, come on, guys. Bro. from downtown. Woo! Run away! I'll go find them later. Don't worry. That's the second time I used that joke. Oh, biscuits. Naturally, let's go, boys. Let's whistle while we work here. The game sets the hardest difficulty. And, yeah, want to raise your IQ by 50 points? Join the Rombie Revolution. Now, with more revolution. Oh, your revolution.
It's not just sit down.
Wait, you, yeah.
A zombie. Stop eating me.
Sorry, I was mid nom nom.
I must get away. Ponder and hypothesize.
Hey, look, it's Alyssa. The total panic. Wait a minute. I've seen this. You're decomposing live. Oh, wait, do I have a hand? Can you give me one? No, damn it. Are you in a dead end occupation? Are you looking to liven up? Maybe get some on-job work experience? Meet new people? Eat new people? I got the job for you. This
just in, I believe Stubbs is eating all of the brains. Yes. I'm seeing it happening right now. It is gruesome and horrifying. He does seem to be very happy, though. Yes, back to you, Becky.
Come on, guys. Let's go. Tunnel's apparently difficult. Oh, there go. They're walking this. I think they want us. You would be right, sir. You would be right. Yeah, well, you know what? I'll eat you what for. You bastard! Oh! Yo! That guy went fast. Wait! You'll die with that taste in your mouth. What did you eat for breakfast, your mother? Are you being facetious? No, he is not. Oh, God. That was... Wow. That'll bop on the... The physics are very strong here. Can't... I don't think I got enough bullets for that. Oh, shit. Now, I wonder, can I rip off, like, can I hold the button? I'd like to rip some limbs off here. Oh, look at me. You're actually doing a good job. Ooh. Yeah.
Delivering to something inside my
brain. Ooh. He was ahead of the game. Gun? You think he could pick the gun up and be like, what is this? I believe you have my... What, do you have a ray gun?
Get your own woman. This one's safe.
Okay. Oh, where'd he go? What? Hell? Those cutscenes don't match what's going on in the game. At least not quite.
Go.
Alright, sorry, I need my pancreas filled up here, bud. Alright, it's very important that...
And I have no ethics.
No!
Oh. That's called hard glass. Have you heard of hard glass? No? Okay. Would you just come here?
It's chewing my brain.
They're gonna kill themselves before they even try to take us out. You notice that? Chat, I'm hidden. Can't you tell? Oh, it's $100 for U.S. shipping. Still, that's not bad. I mean, that is a lot of candy, though. Oh, here I come. This is a little funny. Okay, I went for the head. Look, I double tap, all right? I have learned the values of the double. The double nibble. Nibble. Ow! Get him, boys. Something's broken. That's your brain's getting eaten and you're worried about the something that's broken? Come on, guys, stop eating. Like, Bob, I see you in the back getting an extra nibble. Not even sharing. Can you
No!
That back attack. And my brother gonna get you. My brother is too stupid. Never mind. Christmas. Actually, yeah, I mean, candy will last a while, so you should be good.
I see one of them.
I see none of them. I see my dad.
Don't move.
Okay. Woo! Uh-oh. Ah, he's gonna chase me! Somebody get him! Where's my horn? Come on!
Elizabeth! Hey, Elizabeth!
Ankle biter, you're not gonna deal a damn thing unless I can pick you up and throw you. Oh! Right behind you there, buddy! Right behind you. Right behind you. He'll figure it out. I think he figured it out.
I see one of them. Sit down. Go, 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 go,
go. Dude, why are you shooting at me? I brought your friends. Look at all of them. They're excited. You should be excited. Be excited. Be happy for your buddies. They found happiness. Ah. Very Star Wars cantina. See, even a zombie can appreciate the finer qualities of a snow globe. Or not.
All day. The dead walk. Almighty voices in my head, I'll never doubt you again. The commies have infiltrated this country so completely that even the dead have turned against us. Well, the Quaker State Irregulars ain't go without a fight.
Snappy. We're in the middle of a zombie holocaust.
Inoki, one tank of extra lead is coming right up.
I'm not sure I have enough cash to cover.
Oh, never you mind, sir. It's on the house.
No, there's no need for that.
Oh, it's my pleasure, officers. My pleasure. Hey, want to look under the hood?
No.
Oh, it's around the back.
Yeah, go ahead. I'll try to keep from eloping with the car.
Boy, you know, it's a good thing you stopped by, officer. There's been a bit of lawlessness this afternoon.
Tell me, bro.
Strangest thing, this is a very ill one by the look of it.
Wait a minute.
Green skin, festering wound in his guts, ugly tie.
I'm never gonna get used to seeing that. Huh. Ain't that a kick
Oh my
head?
God. Oh, would you look at that? I take it that's the first time they had to have a refill on the car there, chat. Now, you know your car needs TLC too. Apparently robot's more than happy to give it. Oh, we're gonna take him right to the source,
yeah,
eh?
Everyone turn to the right.
Oh, I'm sorry. That was the wrong button. Why can't I eat you? Why can't I eat? There we go. I love when the cops are like, "Oh, that looks bad." You know, it is. It really is. I'm so hungry. First the zombies, then the hemorrhoids. What's going on? Wait, victimless crime? Ticket jaywalkers. Not gonna step on my kitty, that's for damn sure. Huh, want it. I come in pieces. A little bit there, a little bit here.
I'll clean up these streets.
Get away, get away.
Oh, God, my friend.
These zombies aren't playing.
And, stop swimming, Bobby.
Killing me.
Can we okay. Yeah, this game might have needed a little bit more time in the oven, but you sure.
Look, I'll show you what for.
Look, you stick that man's head in a fishbowl and he thinks that he's in the ocean. What? I could have sworn I saw somebody run into the bathroom. Did nobody run into the bathroom?
A zombie, right there.
No. I am friendly. Yeah, naturally so.
This is the chief, reminding you that all the ruckus outside doesn't give you an excuse to slack off on your calisthenics. A healthy cop is a happy cop. I'm happy. Are you happy? And if you're not, why not? Get happy. Get healthy.
Hey, Chief. Knock, knock.
No. Really? Fine. We'll take it the hard way. I didn't want to go the hard way. I'd like the soft way. But we're gonna go the hard way. That means we're gonna take every single one of you and turn you in to a lovely snack. He's right behind you! Run! Should've ran. In a run. Oh. This is, shower? Oh, locker room.
Bringing you in.
Okay. Are you Yeah, he was gonna bring me in as a snack. Yeah, hang on, chat. Give me a second. Sir, excuse me. Out with you. Just let me have a little nibble. Eventually, I will find the right flavor.
That's whoa. Pay attention. I'm bringing you in.
I don't bring you bringing anybody in. But bringing in for a hug.
Holy crap.
Bring it in for a hug. Oh, it's stuck to your head.
My coccyx. Sit down. Not the fate. Stop hitting me.
No zombies.
You know what? I'm not a zombie. I'm an undead. A very common mistake.
This is a cheat.
Very common, Chef.
Situation. There is a zombie in the police station. Repeat. Zombie in the police station. I'd like to encourage you all to shoot first and ask no questions whatsoever.
You go get him, boys. You show them how we handle it. Or you just stand there and look like idiots. You know, it's, that's okay too.
The hour of wrecking.
Alright, from down. There you go. Oh, hi. There's gotta be a special way to grab their arms and rip them off. And I am just not seeing it. Alright, boys. Let's show these cops what we're made of. Are we gonna eat them and see what their taste of tastes like? Made of insert show. You may run, you cannot hide. I'm improving you, I'm making you better. Alright, so where is now where's the boss man? Anyone still alive? I want you to go out there and you give it 110%. All right, now let's go. Ooh. That's my boy right there. Is there a never-ending herd of cops?
It's my friend. The hour of reckoning is at hand. Oh my God.
Yeah, see, I heard you heard reckoning. I heard snacketing. I honestly, that's just. Oh, woo! Fly, my friend. Okay, I feel like we have more zombies than they do have of the livings. Sheep, where the hell are you so I can snack on you? This place looks way too similar. They keep bringing in more guys. What the hell? We outnumbered them. We did.
Oh.
So about that winning.
I see one.
Come into my arms, buddy. Come into my arms. I do bite though. Yes. Okay, so it's saved. Come on, guys. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Like herding cats.
I'm gonna have your ass, son.
You're gonna have my ass? And my ass?
No. Oh!
Got him.
Zombie right there! Hey!
No, 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 I ain't.
Oh, oh, stop! Eat me, please!
I wish I could, but I can't.
Oh, God!
Ball, hey, buddy, morning.
Oh, stop! Eat me, please!
I can't help it!
I shoot with that iron, punk!
Are you feel lucky? Huh?
Smile!
Oh, yeah!
Over here.
Oh no. I don't have a bite. They got smarter. Oh, a lot smarter. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you're not supposed to cut that out of me, Doc.
Listen up, you brain-eating cretin. Your little cannibal joyride is over. My men are cleaning the rest of the zombie filth off the streets. And as for you, I'm gonna fix your wagon personally. Dr. Y is on his way over right now, but I'll be dancing on your grave long before he arrives.
Ooh,
I wonder if there'll
be anything
left for him to dissect.
Would highly recommend only do half and then the other half later. You get them all out at the same time, it could really, really suck.
I thought you had it.
Sometimes you need to get creative and use your hand. Hey, it's it. Oh my God, it's a spider thingy. Can I?
Taking control.
Assuming control. Oh. Oops. Okay, let's carefully assume.
Beautiful mind.
Oh my. That looks like an accident.
I hate killing innocent people.
Okay, so do not assume anybody's control because apparently they'll know you're there. That there is a big old problem. So maybe we just go after the cop with the door, or the door don't open, in which case, aha. What are you gonna do, buddy? What are you gonna do? Huh? Huh? Top of that, the consultation is scheduled for March 2nd and 26th in January. I want you.
I can't fight it.
Oh my God, your head.
And how do I? I would like to remove control, please. I would like to remove control. Because I believe the doctor is going to get shot. Very, very. Oh no! It's. Oh no!